Tom McLaughlin's steam bubble form is really reflective of some of the earliest glass from the studio movement. He was really an important figure in Wisconsin, but also in the Midwest. So what Tom did with this piece was raw experimentation. This piece really is interesting. It shows you techniques that are being used that maybe aren't fully understood. In this case, he would poke holes in the side of the hot glass and push steam using wood and wet forms to make the sides expand into these very organic compounds. And then in a very Art Nouveau way, pull those glass elements up the vessel sides. But part of that naivete back in the 60s gave people the freedom to try wild new things.